Guys, welcome to my channel. Yeah, dear filmy. Finally, Deepika Padukone and Ravi Singh have been blessed with a baby. As they are over to the moon, enjoying the parenthood journey, where Kareena Kapoor has wished Deepika Padukone and Ravi Singh having the joyful and enjoying the parenthood journey. As everyone knows in the Bollywood that Kareena Kapoor has been jealous with Deepika Padukone, as because of followers in social media. Even Kareena Kapoor even feel jealous with Deepika about her work and her blockbuster movie, as Bajirao Mastani has been offered to Kareena Kapoor, as Kareena Kapoor has been rejected the offer to Sanjay Leela Bhansali, as Kareena don't want to work in a Sanjay Leela Bhansali film. Then it has been offered to Deepika Padukone, so Bajirao Mastani has become a hit. So Deepika Padukone has earned name and fame from that role. So Deepika Padukone has become a top most heroine in Bollywood industry. So Kareena Kapoor has become upset after the hit of Bajirao Mastani. She feel jealous from Deepika Padukone. Even Kareena Kapoor has not been seeing in movies where Deepika Padukone in pregnancy journey also she has worked. So Kareena Kapoor don't like the work of Deepika Padukone. So Kareena Kapoor never ever she have been worked with Deepika Padukone. So when Ravi Singh has been announced in social media that Deepika Padukone has been blessed with a baby boy, so all the celebrities had wished Deepika Padukone, but last wish was Kareena Kapoor. So after wishing Deepika Padukone and Ravi Singh expressed their joyness and happiness after as they were enjoying parenthood journey. Your session was a complete video, like, share and subscribe my channel.